So here's the new one I've been working on.